of Marzipans, my name is Marzia, and today, yeah, don't look at the location, okay? Today I'm going to show you an easy makeup tutorial, and I think you can wear it like all year long, because it's just a really soft, smoky, brown eye. I don't know the order, but you know what I mean. Okay, so for making this tutorial, I just decided to use a palette that I just got from Sedona Lace. As you know, I like the products that that website sell. So, and because they are really good products, but with affordable prices. So if you're interested, I definitely recommend it because it's amazing. It has all the colors that you need. I don't know, it's just really well done. And the price is like $30. But if you use the coupon KittyMyMarzia that you find in the description down here, you know, you can get 10%, I guess, of the price. So, you know, you can even have it more cheaper. Now I let you watch if you're interested on this eye makeup. So the first thing that we are going to do is to fill in our eyebrows, just because mine this morning seem really evil, I don't know why. So they will look a little better. And I like to apply some eyebrow gel just to keep them in place all day long. The first color that we are going to use is this really pink pale color, and I like to put it in the inner corner of my eyes, just because it makes it a little more fresh and awake. And I also applied it on my eyebrow. Then we can take a really light bronze color and apply it all over the eye. And after that we're going to use a little darker bronze color and apply it on the out corner, I guess. And then also a matte brown color in a medium shade, just in the out corner of the eye to make like a V shape. And the last color that we are going to use is this shimmery pink color, and I like to apply it under the eye and drag it out. I always like to use light color on my watermark just because it makes your eyes pop out. So today I wanted to use this pink eyeliner that I really like. Now we can finally use some mascara, and I like to use this one that is double color, so white to make them look fuller, and the black color that you apply after. And I don't know, I just really like it from years and years, so I keep using it. The last step is to wear some black eyeliner, and I'm using this one from Essence, and here you can see again my technique. And after that you're completely done. I hope you like this look, and leave a comment, let me know if you tried to do it, and thanks for watching.